ano ba ang relationship ni President Marcos sa media dun sa presidential plane?
Okay, so although same plane kami, syempre hindi naman literal katabi namin ang hulo. I mean, may section pa rin na andun yung pinaka-VIP or yung top correct officials ng delegation. Pero in the case of Phnom Penh, parang yung joke ko nga, parang kabubukas ko lang nung in-flight entertainment. Binabrowse ko pa lang yung mga movie na available. Biglang pagtingin ko sa distance, naglalakad na siya palapit sa amin to say hi. Pero yung say hi na yun, naging full ambush interview heading into Phnom Penh. Actually, interesting yun kasi doon niya sinabi na una doon niya binanggit na yung nag-hint na magkakaroon siya ng meeting with Xi Jinping. Pero hindi niya kinonfirm noon, although sinabi niya na he wants to talk about the South China Sea. Unprompted yun, by the way. Like, wala nagtanong na, imi-meet mo ba si Xi Jinping? Siya nag-volunteer in a way na he was gonna meet. And then he confirmed several other bilateral meetings in the works during that ambush interview. So, it was interesting. But yun nga, yung hassle lang doon, quote-unquote, President, anything that involves the president, sobrang tad-tad ng protocol. So that includes, of course, the presidential plane. Like, ang daming clearances beforehand. So, syempre, ikaw mag-a-adjust. Wala ka namang choice kundi ikaw mag-a-adjust. So, yun. Yun lang yung interesting doon. Parang, kung yung boarding time mo, yung call time mo is much earlier compared to mga...
Pero tama ba yan na prerogative of the president,
yes,
to allow, like, whether or not he'll decide,
yeah,
to allow media?
Yeah.
So, hindi siya rule or whatever.
No.
Each president gets to
decide. I understand during Duterte, the previous administration, according to the Malacanang reporters who covered him as well, parang walang binuksan ata na slots for media. During the previous admin to Duterte, kay the late President Aquino, some trips were open to media. Normally, kung tuhog daw, so kung sunod-sunod na bansa, in one, parang if you're not familiar, si President Aquino, the late President Aquino wasn't really fond of traveling. Mm-hmm. So rare din yung times na binuksan. Pero I believe when he traveled to Europe, it was open to the media.